Hi guys, welcome to my channel Beauty Live Etena. I just finished treating my hair with the Burdock oil and want to share the results with you. You can buy many types of Burdock oil in retail stores, but I like the ones without perfumes or synthetic additives. First, warm the oil by putting a small dish of oil in a bowl of hot water. Check the temperature on your wrist. I'm applying the warm oil using a dropper. You can also use a cotton ball. Apply the oil to your scalp with a light massage. Gently rub the oil into your scalp. Distribute Burdock oil from the hair roots to the ends. Burdock oil provides the necessary nutrition for the roots to make hair soft and manageable and fights dryness and dandruff. Keep the oil under a shower cup and wrap a towel around to keep it warm, no less than 1 hour. I washed my hair with shampoo twice to get the oil out and rinsed with warm water. After this mask, even very dry hair become manageable and easy to brush. I dried my hair without a hair dryer and proceed to styling. My hair now is completely dry. Let's see the results. I like that after this mask, my hair becomes soft and silky. I hope you like this video. Like, subscribe. See you next time.